Hey, welcome back everyone to my Dark Souls series. There's been a bit of hiatus in my recording because, well, I've been busy with life. Same for everybody, I guess. Let's see if I remember how to play this now. And we're in this swamp and there's crabs and stuff and evil people. And this one I probably haven't taken before. Oh crap, I don't like these. They're really bad. Yeah. Yep. Every time. They're insane. But if I can beat it, I can at least check what he has behind where he is. Yeah, that worked. Because I haven't been behind him before. Nasty bugger. There's usually never anything in these, but I always open them. Oh, is there another one? At least I got it. Whoa. It almost killed me. An ember. Well, that's quite useful. And then what they say, be wary of dew. Well, I guess that's those two that I just killed. Estus shard. Ooh. Oh, it's these two. That's not a dew though, that's triple. Oh crap. Where are all these coming from? Whoa. What the hell am I doing? Yeah, I'm a bit rusty. I haven't played games for like 2 months properly. Been spending time with my girlfriend and working and yeah. Stuff. It seems like it killed a lot of people dropping down, so I seem to remember I've been in here before though. And there's only one nasty. That's the nasty.
Whoa, I won't be locked.
All right, slight mishap since, yeah. My sister called. So now I have to redo. Try to find my body. And let's see how that goes. In here is where I had my miss. Souls retrieved. There wasn't many, but that's alright. think I have an idea for this room. Okay. Not so good idea, because that shit hit me. I thought he was dead. I'm playing really bad. Well, that's how it goes, I guess. Practice makes perfect. Get good. Now I think I've sorted everything here now. I hope, anyway. There's Batman. Oh, he didn't die, but now he did. Lizard ahead. Oh, is that lizard? I don't know if I can rush it. Could rush it. Oop, crap. Ah, nice. A crystal gem. I don't think I've been here before then. Do not think I've been here. There I've been though. Maybe. No. Okay. Don't really know where to go. There's just some bad mans everywhere. Everywhere is bad people. Or zombies, or whatever. There's a magicker. Oh crap. That's bad. Time to run, actually. Did he kill me? Yeah, he did. This is not going too good. Although I saw there was items down where he was, so let's go try and grab those. Oh, that dog again. I don't like the swamps. It's not going as I wanted to, and I'm playing really bad. Really bad. Let's leave the crab alone. Although I think I pulled it. What's here then? Oh, is this where I were before? Possibly. Yeah. That's weird. This is where I was before. Did not see him before, though. Wow, there's so many here. That was glitchy. Hit the wall. But there's really so many ways to go in this place. Really many places. If I jump down there, I can't get up again. But I see something over there. So I will go here. But there's probably bad people around. Golden Falcon Shield. Because that's useful though. Enlarged soul. And I know there's some bad people up there. Which I don't think I can beat yet. Maybe if I pull one. And not both. Actually, you pull both anyway. Oh shit, nope. That was bad. Really bad. They're evil. And that glitched. Wonder if we can get the crab to kill them. The crab is my hero usually. No, it's going for me. I did hit him, but I don't know, I'm probably gonna die doing it. Yeah, these guys are really evil. Really, really evil. Here comes him too. How beautiful. Because you know, don't make it easy. Oh my god, that is so cheating. He's all over the place. At least I died in the bonfire. It's not going too well. It's going to be a long episode with lots of deaths. Now I know there's a dog here anyway. I really need a better weapon or better stats or whatever, because I'm not doing enough damage. And I'm not blocking enough. I'm just bad at this. Ladder. Yeah, hit me. He's gonna hit me and hit me. And and he just turns around and hit me. Fallen Knight stuff. Mm-hmm. If I wear that, I'm probably fat troll or something. But I'll try. No, it's not so bad, and yeah, looks good. I'm not fat rolling at least, so there he is. Oh, didn't hurt me that much this time. At least I'm safe if I fall down here. Sage Ring. And Sorcerer. Well, too bad I'm not a Sorcerer then. What does the Sage Ring do? Pyromancy's Miracles shortens spellcasting time. Oh, that would have been pretty awesome if you were a spellcaster. Would have been beautiful, actually. Oh, the crab is coming, but I've got to go up here. So, I don't know, I'm going to look through this and see if I can find anything useful. Whoa, that was a spell. That was also a spell. He didn't cast spells before. I knew he was a spellcaster, but he didn't do it before. Now he's spamming the... Maybe if I can lure the other guy. Can I? Come. There you go. He's down. Now, spellcaster dude. He walked into my trap. Splash. Yeah, I'm fancy now too, so. Can't touch this. Oh. Okay. This balcony was useful. Not. Why did I have to go up here then? It's just a trick. They lured me here. And then I have to go through everything here. A little bit of lag, little bit of lag there, but we're all right.
Oh.
I should have known, but I didn't think about it. One down. He has something. Firebomb. Somewhere here I fell down. Oh, that's two spellcasters. Hello. I really need a ranged weapon. Like, really, really. Oh, that's where I fell down before. Dope. I'm playing like a potato. Doesn't feel good knowing that sometime soon I will hit a boss. Yeah. Potato, potato. Can you come here, please? Come see. I don't want to go out there and beat the two. Just come. Come. Oh, I hate when you hit the wall. I think he hit his friend. I think that hit me though. And this just leads down to where I was. This leads to a bad area, I think. Enemy. Ah, okay. We'll go back then and go up the side. Maybe we come above those. Maybe that would have been a smarter way. Maybe. But that's usually how it goes. This dude here. What do I want? Oh, I just stumble in here. So
well, it is either a natural fate be on your way then, or unkindled. Oh, well, nothing has changed. It is either a natural fate be on your way or unkindled.
I'm not built for sorcery, so I probably cannot learn it. I might do another character. Just crazy playthrough, which I won't record as a sorcerer. I did play sorcerer in Dark Souls 2, but it was better in there, I think. Blue bug pellet. Seems to find random things. And what is that then? Temporarily boost magic absorption. That could be useful. So let's see what's up here then. What is up here? if his enemy. Oh, that's a boss and a half. Oh no. And it's. This might be time to use them, but. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Well, it's not so bad. Oh, now stuff pops up here. I saw him. The hell, was that a fake or something? Whoa! Yeah, he kind of cloned himself, did he? This is not cool. This one is the real one. But yeah, I'm gonna die this time. I need help with this. Dead. Okay, it was bad. I thought it was gonna be easy, but no. So that means I have to go up there again. Through all that crap. Yeah. I guess this way is best. I definitely don't have to run by the crab. I know you're here. You can't touch me. I think I'm gonna have to use an ember and call in some allies. Do have a few, so it's not all bad. Okay. Ouch. I'm sad with myself. Oh, I thought, oh, this is not so bad. No. Pew, pew, pew. Splat. I really hate hitting walls. One down. I probably could have just ran, but I'm not like that. Okay. Here's a summon sign. Golden dude. I'll summon him. He can probably help me. Because he's probably amazing. He looks amazing. I'll look at my... And he ran. There we go. Now there's gonna be a lot of crap spawning. Actually not, he found the proper one, I don't know. He's almost dead. Whoa, crap, that hurt. This place is nasty ass. But he should die now. Thanks to duel. Kinda need to be two people in this mode. And he died. So thank you, Duel. And thank you for helping me kill this boss. And that's the end of that, as we say, for this one, this nasty episode. Light the bonfire, and thank you very much.